At each end of the blood trail, they've piled up what remained of his victims. Two morbid shrines, both bearing a fragment of an unholy relic. Unearthing them would require a dire sacrifice. But once reunited, they would form a powerful weapon against the Lord of Pain.
Praise the gods! Another mortal soul! I beg of you, release me from this wretched cage. The key must be somewhere nearby.
Gouged from its lithic corpus, the Ember Eye was passed through many burning hands. Now, it's resting on an obsidian slab, gazing at the crumbled body it once inhabited. To release its power against the Lord of Regret, one must bring it back and subdue it in battle.
You're back! Please, free me from this accursed place! Quick, the shadows are closing in! Thank you. You've earned my deepest gratitude. For the rescue, of course. And since we've made such a great team down there, I have a proposition for you. This well has dried up long time ago. Now it leads to the very halls you helped me escape. But if you ever happen to find the other end, you might want to drop a trinket into the bucket. Then I hoist it up and make it available to you up here. What do you say?
Thank you.
each end.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.